Nungiye kwifuriza ibihe byiza nshuti bakunzi ba Goaline TV mbaha ikaze mu makuru y'imikino agezweho tugiye kwa tugarukaho akakanya hano kuri Goaline TV nkuko mubizi cyangwa se nkuko slogan yacu bivuga we believe sport duhumeka imikino niyo mpamva amakuru agezweho tuye bagezaho hano kuri Goaline TV reka twiyutekereza duhere muri equipe ya Arsenal aho bita Mikel Arteta Alexis Sanchez asanzwe akina muri equipe ya Olympique de Marseille mu gihugu cy'Ubufaransa uyu munyashinga akaba yahamagaye Mikel Arteta musaba ko yaza muri equipe ya Arsenal ariko umutoza Mikel Arteta aza kuba amuhakanira nyuma Alexis Sanchez imyaka 33 nini yakiriye equipe ya Arsenal imyaka igera kuri 4 mu mikino ya 66 yakiniye equipe ya Arsenal yabashe kwitsindira ibitego bigera kuri 80 hanyuma mu mwaka wa 2018 nibwo Alexis Sanchez yerekeje muri equipe ya Manchester United nkuko mubyibuka neza bakoze swap deal Enrique Mkhitaryan yerekeza muri Arsenal hanyuma Alexis Sanchez yerekeza muri equipe ya Manchester United hanyuma ntago byamukundiye muri equipe ya Manchester atukura kuko mu mikino 45 yakiniye Manchester United yabashe gutsinda ibitego bigera kuri 5 byonyine kinyamakuru cyo mu gihugu cyashiri bita Tercera kikavuga ko Alexis Sanchez yahamagaye Mikel Arteta musaba ko yaza muri equipe ya Arsenal ariko Mikel Arteta aza kuba amuhakanira nyuma Alexis Sanchez muri equipe ya Olympique de Marseille yafashe kurangiza shampiyona ku mwanya wa gatatu yabashe gukina imikino 44 yabasha gutsinda ibitego 18 muri equipe ya Olympique de Marseille Hanyuma tukiri kuri equipe ya Manchester United gato. Uwo bita Marcus Rashford agiye kugirwa umukinnyi uhembwa amafaranga menshi nyuma y'igenda rya David Eya Quintana. Mbibutsa ko David Eya yahembwa 375,000 by'amapound ku cyumweru. Kuri ubu ngubu rero Marcus Rashford ngako ari umukinnyi ugiye kujya ahembwa amafaranga menshi muri equipe ya Manchester United. Hanyuma tukiri muri equipe ya Manchester United uwo bita Christian Eriksen ngafite icyizere ko Last month Hojlund ari buze kumusanga muri equipe ya Manchester United yirutaza musanzwe kera muri equipe ya Atalanta na ukomoka muri Denmark Christian Eriksen gafite icyizere ko ari buze kumusanga muri equipe ya Manchester United hanyuma mbibutse neza ko equipe y'igihugu ya Denmark iheruka gutsinda equipe ya North Macedonia igitego kimwe ku busa n'imikino n'umukino Last month Hojlund ndetse na Christian Eriksen bose bakinye Hanyuma ekipi ya Manchester United yamaze gutegura amafaranga agera kuri miliyoni 45 kugira ngo izane n'umuzamu Jordan Pickford imuvana muri ekipe ya Everton nyuma yuko David Eya Quintana agomba kugenda umusimbura we wa hafi ngo bamaze kubona ni Jordan Pickford ndetse bamaze kuba batanga bid yabo ya mbere muri ekipe ya Everton kugira ngo bazane Jordan Pickford amasezerano ye muri ekipe ya Everton yagomba kurangira muri 2027 akaba usanzwe yahembwaga 100,000 by'amapound buri ku cyumweru kuri ubu ngubu rero ekipe ya Manchester United ngakaba iri tayari guhitimo kubira kabiri umushahara yahembwaga muri ekipe ya EVE Everton hanyuma tujye muri ekipe ya Chelsea umuzamu Edouard Mendy yamaze kuba yumvikana na ekipe yo muri Saudi Arabia ekipe bita Ahiri akaba yamaze kuba yisinyira amasezerano agera muri 2026 uyu munyasenegal utari ukibona umwanya muri ekipe ya Chelsea akaba yamaze kuba yigira mu banyamafaranga yagiye muri Saudi Arabia muri ekipe ya Ahiri hanyuma tukiri mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza ekipe ya Bruno Mafu yamaze kubona umutoza mushya uwo bita Andoni Iraola uvuye mu gihugu cya Espanye muri ekipe ya Rayo Vallecano akaba yamaze gusinya amasezerano agera muri 2025 nk'umutoza ekipe ya AFC Bruno Mafu Hanyuma ama ekipe yo muri Saudi Arabia arifuza abakinnyi benshi kandi bakina ku mugabane w'Uburayi. Ekipe ya Al Nassr yamaze kubigera kuri Saul Niguez usanzwe akina muri ekipe ya Atletico Madrid irimira muganiriza kugira ngo irebe ko yaza kuba yerekezamo aze nawe kuba yakwirira ku mafaranga y'abara. Hanyuma ekipe ya Al Nassr no kwifuza Hakim Ziyech usanzwe ari umukinnyi wa ekipe ya Chelsea gusa nawe utabona umwanya uhagije wo gukina ashobora nawe ko yakwerekeza muri Saudi Arabia muri ekipe ya Al Nassr. Hanyuma na makuru meza cyane ara mu gihugu cy'Ubutaliyani muri ekipe ya AS Roma cyane ko Brian Cristante yamaze kwayongera amasezerano muri ekipe agira mu mwaka 2027. Hanyuma tukiri mu gihugu cy'Ubutaliyani ekipe ya Juventus do Turin iri kwifuza myugaro wa ekipe ya Leicester City uwo bita Timothy Castagne ikaba yamaze kubitegura miliyoni 13 z'amapound kugira ngo iyi ekipe ya Juventus ikaba yamaze kubitegura ayo mafaranga agera kuri miliyoni 13 z'amapound kugira ngo irebe ko yasinyisha Timothy Castagne w'imyaka 27. Hanyuma Daniel Alves ashobora kuba yafungwa imyaka 12 cyane ko ashinjwa ibyaha byo gufata ku ngufu yakoreye hari mu gihugu cya Espagne kuri ubu ngubu rero urubanza rwe rugomba kuba mu kwezi kwa 10 cyangwa se kwezi kwa 11 kugira ngo afatirwe umwanzuro Daniel Alves w'imyaka 40 ashobora kuba yafungwa imyaka 12 mu gihe cyose yaba hamwe n'ibi byaha yakoreye hari mu gihugu cya Espagne hanyuma dusoza Luis Enrique agomba kugirwa umutoza ekipe ya Paris Saint-Germain bamaze kuba bumvikana Luis Enrique agiye kuba yabo umutoza mushya ekipe ya PSG uyu mugabo ari buze kwasimbura Christophe Galtier uheruka gutandukana na ekipe ya Paris Saint-Germain batandukanye yabahesheje igikombe cya championnat nuko gahunda zimeze ariya ku mugabane w'Iburayi reka mbashimire cyane mwese kuba mudahwema gukurikira gahunda zitandukanye tubagezaho hano kuri Goal Line TV mbashimire mukomeze kugira ibihe byiza n'andi makuru agezweho menshi cyane tuzagenda tuyabagezaho umunsi kundi.